The University of Massachusetts in Dartmouth says no way to filming a movie about the Boston bombers on its campus. Joar Sarnaev was a sophomore there in 2013 when he and his brother carried out the bombings at the end of the Boston Marathon. The chancellor of the university says filming there would be disruptive to the campus community. Last month, officials in Watertown, where the Sarnaev brothers' standoff ended in a shootout, they also rejected a similar request from filmmakers.